In history class, David knew the answer to all of Mrs. Cooper's questions, but Mrs. Cooper didn't call on him because she couldn't see his hand raise.
After lunch, Mr. Coach was on playground today. He was strict about having no pencil on the playground, so David couldn't play there.
David ran down, cheering him on.